Happy morning, children. I hope you have completed your yesterday's homework, that is page 1, and you have learnt about yourself. Good. Next, I am going to ask you question. First question, what is your name? Which class are you studying? How old are you? What is your father's name? What is your country name? I hope you all answered well. Next, we will move on to the worksheet related to lesson 1, Myself. This is the worksheet for lesson 1, Myself. So, listen it carefully and write the answer. Now, look at the first question. I am a. Here you have to tick. You are a boy or a girl. Come to question number 2. My name is Dash. Here you have to write your name. My name has dash letters. For example, see. Look at this name, Akash. My name has dash letters. So, here you have to count the letters in the name. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, here you have to write 5. Next, the first letter is. So, the first letter in the name is A. So, I have written here A. Next, the last letter is. The last letter in the name is H. So, I have written here H. Likewise, you have to write your name, then count the letters in your name and write. Then write the first letter of your name, then last letter of your name. Move to the third question. Write, I am dash years old. Here you have to write your age as 5 or 6. Come to fourth question. My favorites. What are the food you like most? You have to write the food name here. Next, come to color. Which color you like most? You have to write the color name here. Come to next. Subject. Which subject you like it most? You have to write here. For example, Max, Tamil or English. Next. Come to next. Game. Here you have to write which game you like it most. For example, cricket, volleyball, tennis, etc. Come to next. Fruit. Here you have to write which fruit you like it most. Now take a next page. Come to question number 5. My hair color is. Children, what is your hair color? Yes, black. You have to color here black. Next, my eye color is. So here you have to color it as brown or black. Next, write your father's mobile number. Here you have to write your father's mobile number or your mother's mobile number. Next, eighth question. I live in. In which city do you live? Chennai or Puducherry? You have to pick the correct answer. Next, ninth question. My hobby is. Hobby means what, children? An activity which is done in free time. So, here you have to tick as playing or riding bicycle or drawing or reading. What you are doing in your free time, you have to tick. Next, 10th question. I would like to be a. What you want to become? You want to become a doctor or teacher or police. You have to tick the answer. Next, which pet animal do you like? Children, do you have a pet animal in your home? If you are having, which animal do you like, you have to tick here. Dog, cat, dog, parrot. Okay children, write the worksheet neatly and file it safe. We will see in next class. Thank you.